Wow. So, look what we have today, guys. We have a red tail here. She's doing really good. We had to take care of some mouth rot going on she had from the last owner that had her. We ended up giving her a series of antibiotics. And we had to also douse her mouth with iodine. It actually came out good, and she's eating real well now. She's just the most friendliest thing. Listen, you guys want to see this stuff up close? I say go check out our page, Sunset Aquatics, on YouTube. Peace.